Good morning. I have a legit phobia of getting my blood drawn, and now that I'm pregnant, I have to do it all the time. When I was 5, I got my blood drawn. Next thing I knew it, I was on the ground and I fully blacked out.
So I have a routine for these appointments. I have to bring my headphones, put my podcast in, tell them I sweat buckets. It's so awkward. I feel like a drama queen. Every time he has to be in the room, he'll hold my hand. I have to lay down, like, or else I faint.
Stop freaking out.